Today, we are gonna fix Facebook dating error performing query problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. First, I will start with solutions for mobile devices. The first solution is to completely uninstall and reinstall Facebook. This solution works for both Android and iOS devices. The reason behind this is that sometimes there can be bugs within the app, and reinstalling can resolve the issue. Before uninstalling Facebook, we need to log out of our account. To do this, tap on the horizontal lines, scroll down, and select Logout. We have successfully logged out of our account. To clear Facebook's data, open Settings. Scroll down and tap on Apps, then select Manage Apps. After that, search for Facebook in the search bar. Tap on Storage. Select Clear Data and then Clear All Data. Confirm by tapping OK. We have cleared Facebook's data. Now we can uninstall it. We have uninstalled Facebook. Before re-downloading it, it is important to restart our phone. This is a crucial step because restarting the phone will refresh the services that should be running in the background but are currently not. Once our device has restarted, we can proceed to re-download Facebook. To do this, open the App Store or Play Store. Then, search for Facebook in the search bar. After that, tap on Install. We have successfully installed Facebook. Now, you can log into your account and check if the problem is solved or not. The second solution is to download an older version of Facebook. The reason we do this is that the problem could be caused by the latest update of Facebook. If that's the case, downloading an older version of Facebook can solve the problem. Before downloading the old version, we need to remove the up-to-date version of Facebook from our device. After doing that, we open our browser. In the description section, you can find the download link. Once the site is open, we click on Download. The download process is complete. Now, we will install Facebook. The installation process is also complete. Now you can log into your account. If this solution doesn't work for you, we will move on to the third solution. The third solution is to report this problem to Facebook officials. Sometimes the problem may not be caused by us, and in such cases, only Facebook officials can resolve our issue. To do this, we open Facebook and click on the three horizontal lines. From the Help and Support section, we select Report a Problem. After that, we toggle on the Shake Phone to Report a Problem option. Now, all we need to do is simple. Shake your phone where you are experiencing the problem and mention that Facebook dating is not working. Unfortunately, I don't know how Facebook support team work, but hopefully, they will reach out to you as soon as possible. If you are experiencing this problem on your PC, the solution is to clear Facebook's site data. Accumulated site data may be preventing Facebook from working properly. If that's the case, clearing the site data should resolve the issue. To do this, we open our browser and click on the three dots in the upper right corner. Then, click on Settings. On the left side, click on Privacy and Security. Next, click on Cookies and Other Site Data. Scroll down and click on See All Site Data and Permissions. After that, type Facebook in the search bar. Then, click on the trash icon and select Clear. You may need to log back into your account after doing this. Once you are logged in, you can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.